But all these commercials are being made for what? How many agencies make commercials completely based on they want to meet the actor that's going to be in the commercial? Michael B. Jordan is pitched in every commercial because every human wants to meet that motherfucker.
He's the best.
I'm obsessed with him. I'm not going to pitch Michael B. Jordan to this coffee brand because I want to meet Michael B. Jordan. I'm going to do something that's actually going to sell this fucking coffee.